That could be a little bit more addicting, can't it, Jake?
So right off the bat this morning, I got into a really big fish. I could barely move it with my rod. And well, I let the line go slack a little bit, and well, I lost the fish, but there was plenty more to catch that day. So I hope you enjoy the episode.
All right, go around the boat. Go around the boat. Go around. Keep that line tight. You let the line get slack. So that's a learning experience. Gotcha. All right, doubled up. That came off.
I wonder how big that fish was, because this thing is like not big and it's pulling drag.
Yeah, I could tell how big that fish was.
This guy was pulling drag.
Yeah, they're like 23 inches. Can you throw that trolling motor on, Jake? I think I'm gonna throw it in spot lock. I gotta say, where'd you guys go?
These fish sure like to miss this thing.
A little bigger. Alright, he's hooked up.
This is weird.
What's weird about it?
Look at that. That is so weird. Do you think he followed hook?
Might be. Maybe he's just dogging you. That's a sign of a big fish when it's just dogging you like that. Is it heavy? Alright, well. Get back here, come on. Keep the line tight. Let the boat, go around the boat. He's gonna try to get into the reef. He's gonna try to get into the reef if he's a big fish. He's high 20s, mid 20s.
This fish is that strong.
And you just got him on that lighter rod too.
Extremely strong after beating someone. I was never having this much trouble with this rod before.
Well, the water temperatures come up too, so that's gonna give him a little more energy. Nice fish. Well done. 24.
The other fish is probably around 27.
Yep. fish is sick. All right, Jake. What? It's a good one? It's a bigger fish. That ain't no 22. That's a big body beast. Yeah, baby. Well done. 25, I'd say. Nope, 24. Nice fish. Surfing the waves, catching the fish. It's big. Keep that line tight. Oh, that one gave me a bath.
It's not that big.
Yeah, he just took off like a bolt. Catch the beast.
That's a 26-inch fish.
Wow, he doesn't look that big. He's a little thinner, that's why. So another 22. We add a 26 to the board. We'll get some out. Right next to the boat. Two in one drift, Jake. They're both little, but I'll take them. Ah, he's off. Run back up. Takes a little wiggle. You notice these are all fresh fish. They all got lice on them. Shit out of me. Give me a tussle. I'm in for a tussle, Jake. fish. I don't want to go on the reef. That one would hurt.
Can I try this giant eel thing?
Nah. I gotta move here though, Jake. 23. That right there will hurt. Actually, you know what? I'm okay over there. I know, it's been back there for a while. This dude freaking inhaled it. Just swinging a mess. Swinging a mess. So I'm taking. Oh, that was so cool. All of a sudden, the fly just disappeared. I almost didn't get you. Looks like you were trying to spit it. Fish too, they're smaller. Man, all of them loaded with the sea lice. 22. Wow, look at them all coming up behind the boat. Freaking lips. Missed one. Come on. Come on. Come on. Try that green bucktail. That always works for me. Yeah, when I bought it, the guy at the shop said, he said that bait is becoming very popular. I guess it works pretty well. I'm gonna say he's 24. Thank you for playing. Yeah, go up and around, up and around, go. That's a high 20-inch fish, no?
High.
Big body beast! Nice fish. You waited for that one. That was neat. All right, he got one. It was in La La Land. I don't even know if I was facing you. Feels a lot heavier, doesn't he? Compared to the spinning rod. That could be a little bit more addicting, can't it, Jake?
Come on, man.
Come on, man, is that fish kicking your butt? Yeah, he wanted that thing, huh? Look at that thing loaded with sea lice. Well done, man. Well done. Look at
that. 22.
22? Need some rest? Want to go fluking?
Not really.
No? You want to go get another one of those?
I want to go to bed.
You want to go to bed?